Teammate, report to the loading docks.
Last time I saw you, I had a sweet little mining business on Hifar and some information brokering on the side. Now, all of that's gone. The mine, the intel, everything. I'm lucky I still have a tooth sharpener. Get out before I call security. Let me guess, Lieutenant Tenenga's complaining again. I stand by my paperwork and my inventory. It's not my fault if the Romulans can't count. They don't have the lobes for business. Look, you can review the cargo manifests yourself and match them to the supplies in the crates. But I'm sure a big, important Starfleet officer like yourself has more important things to do. If you want to bother with it, though, knock yourself out. The terminals in the warehouse have the manifest, and the crates are nearby. I'd help you check, but I have real work to do. Oh, and don't mind the Orions. They're subcontractors working for me. Lots of willing hands to help, if you know what I mean.
Immediately.
So, you checked them in. Couldn't just leave well enough alone, could you? Your type are all meddling. Now you've gone and upset my heroic friend, and you want to have a discussion? Enjoy!
Thank you.
biohazard must be declared on entrance.
I've received another recording, and I think it's connected to the prior Tal Shiar one. I'd like for you to follow up and track down any information related to it.
Greetings.